Godzilla gone. South Central killing zone. Plastic surgery piercing from ass to nose. Sling my wood all the way to Inglewood. Nothing pretty for sure, brother. Central City. Man, this to Manhattan Beach. Steroid.
This is going to be fun to watch. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. A shot like that from Brock is like getting hit by a frying pan. Oh, big elbow, that should do it. The man who likes to tell the WWE Universe to just say no, maybe saying yes to a huge win tonight. Oh, good grief. Now that's what I call a move. A huge shot, launching him right into the table.
Oh no, not up on our table.
Oh, what has he got in mind? You gotta be kidding me.
Two.
Oh, good Lord, what are we gonna see here? Oh, man, we don't want to be here.
Count you out. Four.
Oh, I don't like this one bit. There goes the table. One more time for everyone at home.
Six.
Back into the ring now. What an impact from the knee. Now, this guy has an arsenal at his disposal. CM Punk can come at you from anywhere and everywhere. And there's the Hurricane Rana. From that kick. These superstars looking for victory, looking to build momentum. Look at this. Could it be? The knee. Here we see it one more time. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Brock looks like he's starting to slow down.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Here's the cover.
He saw that one coming.
And that one hurt his hand.
One.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Three.
It's been so physical.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. You see this, Cole? Just as important.
Five.
Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Six.
He's going to take another chance. Watch it. Move off the top rope. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has... Look out! Oh, no! What a kick that was.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what an elbow!
Down goes Lesnar.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Man, that was close. I thought Punk had it.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And momentum has changed hands once more.
Michael, we are watching one of the most destructive forces in the history of this industry do what he does best.
Not this time. Punk countered it. CM Punk, the so-called choice of a new generation. Going top rope once more.
Watch it! Oh, we got it! We got a cover!
One, two!
Suddenly, he's in control. He was able to reverse that.
And that punch lands hard.
Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man. Hard landing.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
What should Punk's strategy be at this point, King? And you will see it from this angle.
Will it be? Should be able to move the way he does. He's a freak of science.
And he gets to the ropes.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a knife-edge chop. Oh, what a kick to the head. Oh, good God, look at that. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
What a night! So long, everyone!